Club, and today we are going to be doing a gymnastics video, but we're going to be doing a few moves. So first we're going to do a warm up, so any flips and just stretch your arms. Stretch. Okay, so first we're going to be doing a cartwheel.
Is this a bit more difficult though?
This is a bit more difficult because using one hand, of course. So try not to touch the floor, just try. Oh god, that was right. There we go. And point your toes. So now I'm going to do a handstand kick over into a crab. I forgot what it's called. This is a little bit more harder than what I just did. You're coming out. One more time.
Do your little walk.
Oh, I'll do that in a second. Okay. So now, gonna walk in a crab and then run in the crab. So, now I'm going to run in the crab, I'm going to try. What was that for?
Very good.
It's like a spider. So,
what
are
you,
do now?
What are you close to doing?
I'm close to doing an aerial. So I'm really close, I'll show you guys. Now I'm gonna come out of here a little bit more. Okay. I'm gonna do a run up.
Close.
I'm close.
Practice makes. Oh, so close.
One more time. Okay. Now I'm going to try and flip over and I'm going to try and stand up. I'm close at that as well.
All you can do, Maddie, is try your best.
Yeah.
And you will get there.
Yeah.
Like everyone watching.
It's perfect. Oh, so thanks for watching this video. Like, subscribe, and turn the notification bell on to see another amazing video. Love you guys.